Hello, I am John. Anyway, I am playing Shadow Warrior today, along with the other guests I played. I'm going to actually start doing a playthrough of this. I know I don't do playthroughs often, but this is one of my favorite games of all time. It and Halo, and I can't afford to give my fight deck to Halo is not on here. Anyway, I also got some extra cool stuff, like I can use your hammer, I can use ice axe, I can use, I don't know what it was, Where did the pixelated katana? Heck yeah. Anyways. So a new campaign, and we are doing a hard difficulty. I have played this game. It's gonna take me a little bit to get used to it again. It's weird. It's different. Actually, I'm gonna get used to it. It's gonna take me a while to get used to it again. Since I'm used to playing Shadow Warrior 2, because I've beaten that one like twice now. And I will be doing that one on hard difficulty, don't worry, since I've beaten it on normal. Let's get it on.
Our deaths are lit upon us at birth.
Sorry.
These are subjects. We are all prisoners of the Great Wheel. This game is the fancy of a child. Freedom, the cruelest illusion. Still, there are some that would try. Those who would burn the world to rule it. But I will defend you to the last. This I promise you.
Yeah, the character's name is Lil Wayne. There's gonna be a lot of dick jokes. Anyway, I need to enable subtitles. Okay. Sorry, I'm very unprofessional.
Let's see. Briefcase full of cash, blade, $1 million smile, ready for school, huh?
Yep. This game is so cool. Alright, I don't have speed. I can jump, but I can't sprint.
Shit. I was hoping for a more cliched setting. I guess koi ponds and cherry blossoms will have to do.
Also, you know, ultimate asshole right here.
Pretty decent digs. I give it a 7 on the wang.
Everything about this game is just bloody beautiful. Quiet. I try to be quiet when there's cutscenes. I'm just gonna talk to you. Ooh, sand place.
Is this some kind of joke?
Mr. Mizuyaki, I presume.
Who are you?
You can call me $2 million. Where is the Nobitsura Kage?
Don't insult me. Who do you work for?
Mickey Mouse, Mickey Rourke, does it matter? This is business. You have the sword, I have the cash.
I was told that today I would meet the man behind all this. And yet, here you are, a walking threat.
You know it, bitch.
Listen, I'm a collector myself. More into comic books, but same thing, right? This is a generous offer. I suggest you take...
As I explained to the ones who came before you, the sword is not for sale.
I'm leaving here with the Nobitsura Kage. I can pay for it with money, or I can pay for it with blood.
In that case, to business, Mr. $2 million.
My name is Lo Wang. Let's make a deal.
Let's kick this shit! Okay, tutorial shit. Don't care, because I know how to play this game. Eat 1,000... Oh, right, it takes stamina. It takes a shirt bar. Eat the shirt. Wow!
Always bring a katana to a gunfight.
Always bring a gun. And also
you guys are pussies.
Not gonna lie though, I'm always so focused on killing the people. I never know that there was like new sand garden. I don't know the name of it. It's like a sand garden? I don't know. It's supposed to be like some very cheesy, like, oriental shit. I don't know if it's Chinese exactly. It's probably Japanese. I cannot really see a Chinese person grabbing sand and doing this shit. No offense to the Chinese, they just seem a bit more like, you know, they spend their time doing other peaceful shit, like, you know, proper martial arts.
Hey, where are you going, Mizuyaki? Didn't you want to do
business? I am just trashing the everything. Also, yeah, no, this katana is beautiful. I thought we were doing business. I'll take some help. Wait, right, I have some key on it. I'm gonna pick it up.
Can't hide forever, Wang!
No, I'm in your pants, remember? Oh, I'm also right here killing you.
Chopping dudes to bits again!
Hell yeah. That's about it. Wait, where am I going? Exactly. I forgot. Where am I going again? Oh, I think I'm going this way. Oh?
So, you could see my stick shift in the foster gear?
Ah, the original game! Since, yeah, it used to be like a... like a Duke Nukem style game. See? I never actually played that version. I've only played this one. I think this one was made in like 2013. Where the fuck am I going? Oh.
I've got you now.
The glowing door. Right. It's been a while since I played this game.
What? You are a gifted warrior. Who do you work for?
I'm your ass. Telling you shit.
Oh, we're doomed! The amazing Lo Wang isn't gonna tell us shit!
What? the fuck?
Oh, wait. Silly me. You don't need to tell us shit. I can see it steaming between your ears. Oh, goodness, the ego on this one. Let's see, he lives in Akabari Heights, drinks four roses bourbon, neat, collects comic books, and works for Orochi-sama?
How did you know?
Zilla, I was afraid of this.
Zilla Enterprises, the innovation people.
Talent that serves a poor master is a tree with rotted roots. It stands tall until kissed by the spring breeze.
Ow. Asshole.
Bring him in. Take
I'm
it off.
Actually controlling the mouse.
Where am I? What did you do to me back there?
Hush now. The grown-ups are talking. Turn Mr. Zilla back on, please. As I said, he is unharmed. A token of my goodwill.
The Nobitsurakage. How much?
Why do you desire it so desperately? Have you located the others?
You have no idea what you're dealing with.
You are a powerful man, Zilla. But even the powerful must live with the facts. The sword will never be yours.
I will put it plainly. If you don't give up this sword, it puts you in grave danger.
What's happening?
I don't know.
No, I need more time. Everything is under control. This is too soon.
We need to leave. Now.
Of course. I mean, yeah, I remember that, but still. AC. Going in like the air conditioning! The asshole champion of... I don't know. Car appliances? Holy shit, demons! That song was right! Hell is breaking loose, and it's time to ride the Eye of the Storm. Where are my swords, bitch? Get the fuck out of there. God, that stuff
gotta
is
get.
Strong.
Whoa. Well, hey. Not good. Okay. What the hell did they give me?
I remember my first playthrough. It took me forever to find that out. At least I think it did.
Sword. For when you want to make it personal.
Hell yeah. I just put it away and pull out the one that was already strapped to my back. Probably tons of secrets and shit. I don't think I found all of them, but I know I found.
Don't get through here without a key. What's that? You want me to take this? Well, I guess it's dangerous to go alone.
Pretty sure that's a movie quote. I don't need this gun. I've got a katana. Yep. Let's grab some more money. I love how in this game it's just literally called money. You can tell that it's yen and stuff, but it's just called money.
Mizuyaki, you son of a bitch. I'm coming for that sword.
Aw, there aren't any of those yet. Damn it, son of a bitch. Looking for these very specific things. Oh wait, I need to find those boxes. No, I don't think there is. I think I literally will come on. Unless there is just this like weird secret hidden achievement for destroying every single cardboard box. I don't know. This is a weird game. For all I know, that's very possible. And likely. Get out of the way, cardboard. 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 Nope, nothing there either. I don't think there is. So that's what there is. I'm just like judging this game compared to the second one when, you know, the second one is later and they learn how to fix the stuff. Yes! Fortune not found! 404 error. I always like to take screenshots of them because, you know, unlike the second one, they, well, there's, you know, like database where I can actually see which ones I found and which ones I haven't. And you'll be able to go look at them at a later point in time. Oh, Jesus Christ. Stop eating her! Or can you?
Where are your claws now?
I kinda cut it into three pieces when I did one slash, and yeah, no, stop eating her ass. She only appreciates that when she's alive. Just ignore that. I don't know what the hell I'm talking about this time. That was probably not a good comment to make anyway. Pick that. I guess I won't pick that next time. There's probably some shit up here that I can use. Cookies. Get some money. Fortune. No fortune. Alright, money. Money is always an important thing in this game because you're upgrading your gun shit stuff. Which.
It's gonna take a lot of those to pay.
Okay, go back that. Yeah. See? You can kind of do it. Okay. So, single access 2000. That is not bad. Because that turns my thing kind of rapid fire. You know, can't aim downside.
One shot! Like you brought claws one shot! Fight. One shot! One shot! How
not gonna lie, never once done that before.
What the fuck is going on here?
Why am I just repeatedly chopping these assholes' heads off? Oh my god, get the hell out of the way, bitch.
You feel lucky, chump? I mean, punk? Damn, I always fuck that up.
I'm sorry, I never said I was a, Androxus main from Paladins. I'm not accurate with any weapon. Pistol included. Since, yeah, no, that was basically Androxus. And I believe I'm going to play. And I also believe that if I go to play, you can look up all the secrets. I'm going to show you some of them.
You. Where is it? Where is the Nobit Surakage?
Can't you appreciate this performance art piece? It's called Old Man Loses Sword. I don't think I get it, though.
Who took it?
But of course. That's the question this piece is asking. Goes to show you, art isn't just for smart people.
Don't fuck with me. Where is the sword?
No offense, Pookie, but explaining this to you would be pointless.
My name is Lo Wang.
And you go bang bang. How's that working out for you? Face it, you're a dead man.
I'm going after it.
And I'm the king of Lollipop Land. You're gonna get ripped to shreds. Unless
what?
Unless I help you.
Why would you help me?
I can't do anything on my own. See? I need someone with flesh, blood. Trigger fingers would be nice.
I got plenty of those.
And there are a lot of demons out there. And you can't exactly go bang bang like this. Hey, don't you go fading on me now. Say you accept. Come on. A like asshole, C like champion.
I accept.
That's the spirit.
All right, it's D.D. Wright.
Hey, you're talking inside my head.
You've got bigger problems right now, mortal. Like, say, not getting torn to bits?
Yeah, that sounds like a pretty good problem. Pretty big problem. Okay. Give me that money and rifle bullets. Or revolver bullets. Fuck that up.
That's one of the benefits of our little pact. I amplify your chi.
Yeah, that's one of the things, though, is these demons, they exclusively left a majority of naked women, naked, dead, bloody women around. Jesus fucking Christ, these demons have bad fetishes. I'm gonna put that out there. Hey, right, I have a useless flashlight. I'm sorry, but if I wanted to see, I'd just upgrade the brightness.
Okay. So where's this sword?
A golem has it. Looks female.
I saw this thing when I was locked up, like a ceramic robot.
With this. Don't forget that. Bam. Bam. Yeah. I'm getting good at this. Put me in Widowmaker, I'm still crap at that. Oh. You wanna go put you? What a
You sound like a racist. All demons really do look alike.
Ooh, I hate that. Not those sensitivity. Not that bad. Ooh, weird blood pool. I can drink it. I'm sorry, that is literally this character, though. It's just like, you have to get Diviner of Heaven. Divider of Heaven. I still only have it.
Useful trick.
God, though, when I can get the wing. What? It's a ranged sword slash,
indeed.
I shot that shit, man. So much easier to shoot people.
Why don't you die, you ugly bastard!
Don't take that out of context. An explosion!
You're a monster!
Am I now? Hold on, you still left alive. You left alive? No. I'm up here somewhere. Oh, you are. Headshot. Hell yeah, 4 stars! That's the best I'm ever gonna do in this game. If I get 4.5 throws the next one, I'm just calling it quits. Not really, but I'm just saying that that's probably, like, I'm not good enough to get anything above like 4.5 throws, probably. I mean, it's like playing bridge. If you don't have a good partner, you better have a great hand! I don't even know what bridge is, that's just way too good! Oh, these are the kinds of games that I love. They just throw in that shit. The reason why I need to play Saints Row at some point in time. Because I've been watching this guy named Jesse Cox play it. I think I watched some of him play this game as well. So I was recognized when I was stopped in the UFO Manta. He apparently does that. That's a funny rabbit. He's a funny rabbit. Damn it, that bunny rabbit didn't turn flat. It's not racist. Because in every level, I don't know how many there are. I think there's but what I do know is that in every level, there are bunnies. And some of those bunnies will turn into uber bunnies. Like, you kill them, they come back like 5 times stronger and teleporting around and murdering you. Or attempting to. You usually are able to kill them. Though it is very difficult all the time. In the new game, they made them like 3 times the size, so they're actually like decently easy targets to hit. One of the few things that I don't completely appreciate, because I like the challenge of having to hit, of like, it made it actually terrifying when a demon bunny showed up. Because it's like, this thing is just this like little tiny black bunny that is like having like orange electricity shoot off of it. Is just what hopping is and teleporting around everywhere.
What's it doing here?
How was I now?
Eat the crystal!
Cheeto.
Oh, I didn't get the story because I did. Power. That was cool. I like the... Oh, looks like he's playing the classic. Oh, hey, a secret that I'm pretty sure I never found before, not gonna lie. That seems like such an easy thing to find, but, you know, usually once you're done with an objective, you never look there again. So it's just like, you do it and then you're done. Got it, they're demons, but what about the bunny?
Pretty violent, as shadows go.
Shadow beings in the shadow realm.
Great. That clears everything.
Grab the knocker. Load in the next chunk of the level. Bunny? Rabbit? Anything? No? Just more demon fox? Got it. Holy shit, that's raging fire. I will shoot you till you're dead, bitch. I will miss atrociously and then just say fuck it. I know that I can go advanced mode and probably get a lot more headshots. Reload the pistol!
That's heartbreaking.
Bad joke. Wasted H bullets on one demon. This is the reason why I like the sword so much in this game, because it actually does something. Well, a lot of times the guns just do nothing. They can't aim for them. See this shit? I'm aiming like right at him and he's not dying. Fuck you, you goddamn demon piece of shit. Back up. Where am I supposed to go? Obviously not that way. This way. Oh yeah, because then I'm supposed to go under the like infinite arches. That's what I have to go. don't know, that's actually pretty nice. I just have a map. Bright, bloody red. Is there a bunny? Do I see a bunny? I do not see a bunny.
Henchmen pay these days anyway. I hope the death benefit is decent.
Yeah, no. Who knew it'd be so easier to, like, shoot people?
Okay. So where did
I mean,
go?
That, again, that sounds like a horrible thing. And I think
why? It's a Gala. It needs to go back. A temple is a place of power. Well, the biggest one around is the Kapadori Cemetery in my place.
I need to show a secret. I think this is the way. Don't nobody go doing any shit. Yep, this is it. Massive random canvas. Look through the hole. There's an army of weird robots from another game that they made. I think it's called, like, Deadly or something like that. Also, I can apparently almost hop into the hole. Anyway, now I need to run back. Yeah, I found this out, like, just randomly, because it's like, oh, I need to go? Then let's get her going. Not realizing I was supposed to get in the car because, you know, I'm not from a foreign country. I didn't realize that the driver's side was on the side of the car. Even though, you know, I watched the beginning cutscene and saw the fact that he was driving from the right side of the car. Just the thought never crossed my mind, apparently. That shows how fucking idiotic I can be sometimes. But hey, it's fine. We're gonna go scrounge around the house a little bit first. And yeah, that Viscera cleanup detail I'm gonna have to do for you at some point in time. If Raiden wants to do it. Since me and him together, we're not bad at it. We're bloody atrocious at it, whatever. You're never too old to learn something stupid. You can say that again. I learn something stupid every day. Or just random facts in general, like, the world can't get rabies. Or, well, they can't be transmitted rabies.
Before we do this, I need to know your name.
Aw, that's sweet.
If you know a demon's name, you can control it.
Is that so?
That's what all the books say.
There's just one problem. It is written that no human tongue can pronounce a demon's name.
Try me.
All right. My name is Hoji.
Hoji.
But it's impossible. How did... You must be the one that the prophecy spoke of.
Really? What else does the prophecy say?
Why, that the one will also believe any goddamn idiot thing you make up on the spot.
Get out of my car.
God, that felt awesome. God, this game is awesome. God, I am pissed. Hey, I didn't do that bad, actually. Hold on, where's the accuracy thing? I think that should say, like, 2.0 out of 100%. Anyway. Anyway, so, with that, we are going to cut it off. Sorry for the super loudness there, probably. We are going to cut it off for the first episode, a Shadow Warrior playthrough. I'm going to finish this game, then I'm going to do the second one. Because there's some things in the second one that won't make sense unless you have seen the first one. And though I will recommend you to go watch another person's playthrough, like Jesse Cox's, sometimes those will make you cringe. I'm more than positive you are cringing a decent amount when you're watching mine as well. But it just happens with us YouTubers. We're cringe-worthy. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed. Like, comment, subscribe, whatever. Tell me once more. Tell me more about the game. Tell me, like, tips and whatever. I'll see if I've already learned them. Since I haven't played this game in quite a long time, I could probably use some help. And without further ado, goodbye.